Come on, fight, finally, man. What's the last trophy? Is all I need is help Howard, and I've got it right.
It's like Howard needs me.
That gas truck's stable enough to get somewhere safe for unloading.
Thank you, long-lasting webs.
George, I've missed you.
Who's that? Oh, what?
Do you remember me?
What? what a fear. What in real life, all that. I'm just going to do this last mission and I put platinum.
There's Howard.
Spider-Man.
Hey Howard,
this is gonna be real sad.
How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Don't people get stressed? I'll try to park
sure.
There.
What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, Lost my heart to but my birds. He taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure. Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park! Nice memorials and stuff to poop on!
Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though.
We'll keep looking! Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge! It has some great views! Jetstream! Time to really fly! Hey, Pidgey! Do a barrel roll! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta! Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there. You've been away from land too long. Far too long. Oh, you like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Like a ghost, you haunt me. You're gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. For Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. I'm gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks.
Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife.
Oh, run! Oh, ho, ho.
Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
Oh, yes, man. That's a platinum. Come on. Wow, pure depression. Oh, that. Oh, yes. Platinum.